Hello you lovely people and welcome to Over the Hump, a campaign in DCS. This is Mission 7, Mission Overview, titled Strike Escort Airfields. Start at 6:15 in early hours of the morning on the 2nd of the 8th, 1993. My side Russia, enemies Georgia and Turkey as usual. Mission Data, my tasks, fire sweep, flight of 4 MiG-29Ss, fuel, usual maximum amount of 7,716 pounds. Weapons, we have the two 1,150 litre fuel tanks on the wings and a 1,400 litre fuel tank on the ventral pylon. And then we have our two Fox 2s and two Fox 3s. Allies in the flight. One A50 mainstay as AWACS, four SU-24M for the strike itself, an IL-76MD, two SU-24MRs, another six MiG-29Ss, and a flight of two SU-22M3s. Okay, so we're going to be hitting hard. Situation. After reducing the enemy's command and control HQ, air defence systems and fighter strength in the region, two strike packages have been tasked to render Snaky and Gattaisi Air Base runways useless. Each package will consist of one TU-23M3 to create the runway, an escort seed flight of SU-24Ms, a fighter escort, i.e. me, and a bomb damage assessment trail flight of SU-24MR. Okay, objective, escort the eastern package until it is fenced out. The TU-23M3 strike flight will be callsigned 101. Rendezvous with the package over Nalchik. Known threats, two EWRs that are still up and running. Two F-16 Charlies, Block 50s, Hawk system, SKP-11, two of, still the eight ZU-23 emplacements, and eight F-4Es and two Ossas. Okay, this is going to be quite a long-winded flight over the hump and then into Georgia itself. You can see we're heading to between Snaky and Gattaisi there. Be interesting to see how this one goes. So let's jump in the jet.
Дайте курс на ближайшую цель.
Let's debrief. Okay, so just get rid of this mainstay quickly. Zoom in, and I'll check. I'm going to fast forward to where the action is. So, the four of us have made it over the hump, following the flight plan. Press play here. And you can see we've got some F4s floating around over here to our 2 o'clock, 3 o'clock, and some more over there. To our four, so I tell the boys to attack bandits. Leave it a little bit before I turn in. Okay, and sparrows have been launched. Okay, Fox 3 has been launched by Wingman 3, so this F4 is going defensive as we turn in. Okay, and I'm locked on. I didn't see the R-77 and launch one anyway, and pretty much waste it. Oh no, I don't. Hold on. Splash one F4. Okay, I didn't realise it was my kill. Thought it was my wingman's. Okay, so we bring it back in. looking for other prey. So we've got two F4s here. We've got escort MiG-29s over here. So we've got to get to these guys pretty quick. Let's fast forward it slightly. Okay, so this F4 sees us coming and turns in. And this one is still coming just straight towards us. Okay, so Sparrow's launched. Okay, and get a lock on him. He's going defensive. And pulling away. This guy at the top here is just barreling along still. And drop the fuel tank because we don't need it. Pretty much empty now. And our 73 being launched by my wingman. He's defended that quite well, so I launch an R-77. He's dumping chaff, which guides it away. Still with him though. And launch an R-73. Hey, splash one F4. That's two now. Not bad. Got an F4 above us here. Interesting to see what he does. I think he might try and get him behind us. Nope, maybe not. Let's fast forward it slightly. Oh, gone backwards. Okay. Wingman goes vertical, trying to get the F4. Gets up behind him pretty close. And launches a Sparrow. Wingman doesn't seem to be doing much. Oh, he's finally launched an R-73. Boom. Splash, one F4. So do we have any more F4s floating around? Yeah, we've got two on the ground over at Katazi. I'm guessing these will be the next guys to come up. Let's fast forward just slightly. Okay. The seed flight. Heading towards Sanaki. And the Sea Flight are attacking Tazy over there. KH-25s have been launched by the SU-24. There's still some F4s on the ground there as well. So we're just cruising along over here. Wingman 2, I'm not sure where he's going. Over there low, so we're trying to get these F4s fast forward slightly. Okay, so F4s are launched and they've met up with the other flight of MiG-29s and SU-24s, as we've seem to have done our job. I think I might even be Winchester, so heading back to Nalchik. Okay. So, yeah. Not as much action as I was hoping, but two kills, that's not too bad for me. TU-22s have dropped their 36 Fab 250s each on the runways, destroying the use of the airfields there. And heading back. Mission successful. And if you got this far, thank you for watching. And as always, take care, and I'll catch you in the next one.